Braden Darski.
As long as you're living for Jesus Christ firstly, there's no such thing as stuck. You'll always have enough pieces to take that next step.